And now time to chat with a man who might not have a big band, but he's got one mighty instrument. It's Dermot O'Leary!
Here we go, thanks.
I'm horny tonight. Till I die. Hi, oh, poor Abby. No. What a rotten bottom two.
It really was, and oh, Abby just so, she's sensitive, isn't she? She's a sensitive little soul.
I know, and you, I just started shaking her, I was hugging her now. So but she'll do well. Look, the nice thing now, and it's almost like they need to get to the studio. Well, they need to get to the judges' houses, they need to get to the studio. And when they get to the studio, the first couple of weeks are like a kind of. It's like a roller coaster, I suppose, for them, and they're so wowed by the place. And then it's all about getting on the tour, really, if we're being practical about it. Because the tour obviously gives you an income, and then it gives you exposure, and you can then go on and do something off the back of the tour. So I think she'll be fine. She's so good.
Yeah.
Do you think people push it out their heads that they're going to go at some point?
Sorry, say, what do you mean?
Do you think, like, so when people are going to go, they don't think about going, so when it happens, it's more of a shock than it would be?
I don't know, really. It's a good question. But great, you're asking the wrong question. You're asking the question.
Everyone's slightly shocked.
Are you being serious?
I think I'm my evil twin.
We're all taken aback by that. It's a great question. You're, however, asking the wrong person because I'm not a contestant. But because it would be interesting, because it'd be nice to find out from them. Do they actually think about it on a Monday or a Tuesday? Do you know what I mean? Or do they just put it to one side?
Oh, man. Nice to see your dancing's back.
He is deep. Well, this week I was a little bit annoyed.
Why?
Because it got cut short, because I had some lovely dancers.
What?
The Dermarets are back. And we had a whole routine planned.
Are they the same ones every year?
No, we update them.
Okay,
sounds like a range of razors.
Dermarets Next Gen were in. But we realised we couldn't do it and open the doors at the same time, so it just involved me walking out with a cane. I thought the audience was shortchanged. Disgust. Put that on your big graphic
wall. I do like it when you do the moves. I love your concentration face. Yeah. That's what I like.
Great, it's a face of many concentrations, that kind of.
Let's talk about big bands.
How is my concentration face?
You just do this little thing with your eyes. Got to get a bit wider.
Oh, hey. Yeah. Do you know what? That's not my concentration face. That's my abject fear face. That's me going, I'm sad, I don't know what I'm doing next. I'm one of the dancers, the redhead's called Charlie. I always get Charlie to just give me a kick or something to tell me exactly where I'm supposed to be going. Good old Charlie.
Let's talk about big bands. Do you enjoy Big Band Week? Is it
nice
having
back? Big Band Week, yeah. We really missed it, actually.
Who's your favourite band of all time?
Oh, the Pogues.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well known for their big band sensibilities.
Completely the opposite.
Do you play any instruments? I can't talk tonight.
Do you play any instruments?
I sort of tried to play guitar when I was about 15 for about a month and then just went, it's actually quite hard. Yeah. And I'm not sure I have the patience to do it and then get girls. I'll just try and get girls. Neither of which worked, by the way.
So
guitar book down. But I, like every teenager, I had a guitar in my room and then...
Never touched
it. No, I touched it and saw my mum would knock on the door. I'm playing on my guitar, Mum.
Not that instrument, Mother. Oh. Before we leave, here's another...
Why, where are you going?
You're doing our show now.
I'm horny.
Before we leave, we've got another totally unrelated picture of you when you were little. Here it is.
Oh, yeah.
Thunderbirds are go-derms.
Well, hang on a minute. Whoa.
What are you wearing?
That's Boys Brigade. I was in the Boys Brigade.
The what?
What's that?
That was the Boys...
Was that in the... 70s.
It was in the 80s, and the Boys Brigade rules. And that was, I believe, a trip to Winterton. You know Winterton.
I don't know Winterton.
It's up your way. It's up Norfolk way.
I don't think it is.
You're 100%.
Oh, it probably is. I don't think it's there. Dermot O'Leary, everybody. Yay! Hi, YouTube. If you want to watch more clips like this, then press that button below. It's just there, look.